not particularly cheating. It shows some loss against the bar, the upward slope to the right. And we can see if we place the ball on the bar, it's actually able to move to the right. So that's pretty excellent. Thanks.